So much for a breather. You would have known school was closed. Detroit's best school closings are on 7 Action News this morning.